Please click the subscribe button and the notification icon. It will help us a lot.
I thought that to be an artist, you had to be perfect. And so it was very hard because the truth is you are never satisfied of what you are doing. And so it's great to want to go to the perfection, but it's better to I learned to be nice with me and say to accept that you can be perfect. I think I didn't know about that because everybody who are very great, not most of the artists, because most of the artists, the great artists are very humble, but others, if they had their own God, say, oh, you have to do this way or this way, like if there is some truth for art, but it's false, it's your own truth, and you're not perfect, but you want to do, you do the better that you can of yourself. And so you have to be, to have great expectation, but to be nice with you and say, okay, I do my best and it will be better next time. And each time you go further, you will be better.